I'm a serial entrepreneur for the last 20 years and also investors for the venture financing and also a startup enthusiast. So I'm heavily involved in especially the earlier stage of the young entrepreneurs. Role model should be the person I can benchmark easily, right? So in a sense, my brother was 15 years older than me, and when I was a student, he was already a good, big guy. So I felt I couldn't benchmark easily. But on the other hand, Jerry Ann, he was 3 years older than me, much closer to me, and the mindset and the spiritual culture is totally same. So that's why I felt that if he could do it, I think I can do it. So that's why that's the meaning of the role model. So in a sense, of course, he and I are still the very good friends, and we respect each other and still. But for me, he was a great role model for me compared to Masa. My focus is based on an impact based, so not the market size based or the trend based. So that's why the foodtech, agritech, is the most impactful theme, agenda to solve. So that's why I chose it.